of really being home. And I don't like it here. Fine. Then we'll move to our new house again. Honey, wake up! What? Oh, what? Honey? Guess what? We're moving in our new house again! No, I am not sharing bunk beds with her again. Nope, you're not.
You are.
I said, hey. You're punished for a week. No, I'm not! That's how mad I am. Guys, smell her hair. I'm not going to move bunk beds. But do you want to move? Yeah. Do you want to see the indoor pool again? Yeah. So then you don't want to move. Wait, what am I saying? No, I don't want to move. Too late. What? No. No. I can't do this. Would you want to see the dyed thing again? No. Then you want to move. You want to see the new maid again? Yes. I do. And you. Yeah. We're moving right now. If your sister wants to move, then you have to because it's her birthday. No, no, it's my birthday. I'm going to the new house. We're moving. know, but I really love him. He's my husband.
If he was your husband, you would be living with him right now, but you're not, so. Really? No, I'm joking. Honey, we're packing. Yeah, it does. Renegades, renegades. Guys, I learned a new thing. Ready? See you guys in part. I'm joking, I'm not leaving.
That's good.